Chuck, mic one, two, mic one, two, Chuck. Everything looks and sounds good. You already know how we do it here. What is up, stream? How's everybody doing? Don't mind the gray shirt. I can wear a gray shirt too, don't worry. I still look good. How's everybody doing today? Let me put us up a little bit higher. Maybe I have to sit a little bit closer. So what is up, everybody? Welcome back to the stream. We're going to be continuing pushing the story on Borderlands 2, Splinter Cell. We're going to play multiplayer, Warface, and DVD. We're tone pushing on Dead by Daylight. I would really like to achieve the Nicolas Cage skin from that battle pass, or from the season pass. I think that would be a nice addition to my skin collection, which I don't have a very big collection, but it is a very nice collection if you ask me. It's I mean, I have the Jonah Vasquez skin from a couple seasons ago, and I also bought the Leon detective skin, and I mean, I think those are some pretty good skins. So the reason I'm streaming right now, it's barely 10:05, which I'm actually good on time, and I look a little greasy. Don't mind that, everybody. I know, the greasiest streamer on the planet. And getting the crust out of my eyes and shit, like this is the Breakfast Club. But we're not gonna be sniffing J-Lo's seat. Okay, back to business, everybody. Good morning. It's nice and early. Oh, nice. So Borderlands opened right up. And yeah, actually I wanted to go take a hit first, guys, so I'm gonna go smoke a bowl and we'll be right back. Just chill it. So we're back, everybody. Good morning. It is 10:13 a.m. This is usually around the time I start streaming. So make sure you write that down for the next time. But what is up, stream? We're gonna kill it today. So we did a side mission before this. Like, I was literally just doing a side mission. I was trying to catch up so I could stream. And I noticed that after the side mission and then getting in here, it seems like the enemies are a bit easier. So I didn't turn down the difficulty. But I did get to level 11, so I think I hold a better chance. And I did find some better weapons too. Like, I found an upgraded
Yes.
version of the apparatus, which is this win-win synergy. Does twice as much damage as before now, almost. Actually, it does like 1.5. And then I also found another projectile diversification, but in fire, and it does more damage. Also, I have a double tap rifle to replace the SMG that I had. It does 50 damage. It's two shots. So.
Give me your damn loot! Oh, this one's mine!
pay you back for that. Damn it!
Fuck, I'm gonna make a tactical retreat, everybody. They might be low enough. I mean, they might be level enough for me to kill, but they're still very hard.
A medical license when you got style. Make good use of that. Stay alive out there.
How full is our inventory? Pretty full. Wait, what about my shield? When can I use that? Level 12. Okay, one more level. So if we keep moving, we should be doing fine. I'm gonna try to V-sync off and see what happens.
Oh. some serious firepower. If you are going to have a chance against them, you will need to up your arsenal.
You can spiral!
Hear my skills!
Some high-quality munitions from my store.
Just leave!
Those Crimson Raiders will be dead in no time.
You can spiral! Leave us alone!
Goodbye!
How did you move so fast? I ain't following you!
So we can save Roland.
Look at those murderous bloodshots.
What
does it all mean?
I'm not going
to kill guys like you.
No getting away from
the resistance
us.
Needs the info Roland gathered on the vault. We know the alien wants a
gun. Goddamn bird!
If you rescue Roland, we might have a shot at stopping
that. Come here, Omega.
Disappear, a ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
You can't kill me.
No. Huh! deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I move for the kill. I do not think Damn. So.
Like, I'm good.
Hello, badass.
Dead. Oh, I could have killed him. He really got me at a good time. Good kill, good kill. I don't think I'm gonna have to redo the whole floor.
Hyperion suggests that you rejoice in your temporary death. A victory achieved without suffering is no victory at all.
Badass sighted. The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
This guy is disgusting, what it? Just stay on the bottom floor. That's probably the best way to do it. I should have done that from the beginning. Just jump right back down and then taking cover, because there's no cover in that in this whole area.
I wish you luck in getting revenge on those who kill you. Unless you were killed, the
You should be running!
That's what I'm going to.
It won't last 2 minutes.
Where is he? It's probably up here.
Stay back here.
Right there. He's out of the way, let's go loot his stuff. Wow, he didn't have shit.
I tell you it! You don't know. Oh, I do.
Alright, well, speaking of bathrooms, I gotta go take a piss. So I'll be right back. Okay. We're almost there, I'm pretty sure. I want to keep going for like 5 more minutes. Hopefully we're already there. Yeah, this is the final stretch, so we should make it. See what kind of enemies we have to face. Just come from this way?
Badass incoming.
That's Queen Marcus.
Excellent.
Do what do, or And the everlasting hot dog fits it. It's canon gets.
I regret everything!
Let me kill you!
Vault Hunter, good to finally meet you in person. Hell of a job fighting through those bloodshots.
Damn, how old is he now?
This'll just take a second.
Commander of the Crimson
Well,
Raiders. Sorry, it's on such low graphics, guys.
Now let's see about getting out of here.
Vault Hunter! You gotta stop this thing! Let go of me,
and
damn it!
That's how handsome Jack pays ransoms!
Soldier!
This way!
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
Goddamn mercs!
Yeah, so there was no way. Okay, guys, I think this is a good place to end it off right here. Yo, what is up? K9 Legend TX, what is up? Did I say that right? Right on, so we managed to beat that stretch. Yesterday, if you guys tuned into yesterday's stream, we weren't able to do it, and so it was really fucked up. so it made me not want to stream no more. And so for the next 20 minutes, we're going to play Splinter Cell. Let me get that loaded up. So, yeah, that's gonna do it right there for Borderlands 2. Really good game so far. I mean, I guess it's worth it to do side missions. Though, it's not like Borderlands 1 where the robot tells you there's more side missions. I don't know where to find the side missions, so. It's like you gotta go from. Go back to the beginning map and look for the exclamation marks. And then from there, that's where you probably find a. So we're on Splinter Cell now. I'm gonna put it on for 17 minutes. Let's go. I'm gonna leave the background on. So hopefully you guys enjoy that. I feel like I'm missing something. No. Let's check my temps. Still a little hot, so I'm gonna turn it a little bit. There's no way he saw me. I guess if in hard mode, even if you're at the one bar, they can still see you. It kind of indicates how close you can be to them. Save right here just in case I mess up. Let's move in. Oh shit. I have to definitely knock that guy out. Somebody's coming. So what I like to do here.
Shot fire! Move! Engaging hostiles! Get out of the way!
It's okay, guys. Little stuff.
Intruder!
Damn, those three shots really made a difference. Knock that guy out.
Somebody hold your position.
Okay, that didn't work.
I heard squad.
I gotta be faster than that.
Who are you?
Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna just wait him out.
Who is there?
They're gonna see me.
Must have been nothing.
Yeah, this is gonna take me a long time.
Good God! Who are you?
Oh, all of a sudden they're seeing me now? Damn. I should have known. Sorry about that, everybody. I suck. Please don't tell me this is that one mission. I hate doing these missions with multiple floors. And then this one. Sorry about that. Forgot about the camera that's there. There's supposed to be someone coming from over there. So basically, in this part, you could try to follow him in, So I fucked up right there, though. Don't do what I just did. Grab him right here, right?
This guy. I need a good god!
Fucked up, are you fucking serious? Oh, the game glitched out. Still glitched out. Oh, fuck. I might have fucked up, guys. Might have to close the game. Okay. Good thing I quick saved. Cool, so let's retry that. Don't worry, it'll be right back up. It'll be back up right away. Sneak across these guys. So I gotta find Nicolaj's computer, which is, I think it's in this room. Oh, it's jammed. Duh. I wonder if I just wait him out. Most likely gonna have to kill this guy.
Christ almighty.
What do you have?
Bad things. Keep transmitting. We need to see how far this goes.
What's going on?
Corpses. Refugee camps. They've had commandos at work in Azerbaijan for weeks. How the hell did we miss this? Keep transmitting.
Alert! All men to full alert! We have an intruder in Nikolaj's office! Wake up, you bastard! I want troops in there now!
Gringo, sir. I've got... three men about to brief Nikolaj's office.
I think they see me, huh? He's literally looking right at me.
Fisher, we need the rest of the files from Nikolaj's computer. This stuff is going straight to the president. We might be headed for military action, and we're going to need airtight proof. That's the end of it. Thank God.
What exactly is going on?
You wouldn't believe the numbers. Nikolaj has been systematically murdering his way through Azerbaijan.
And we didn't know about it.
Nobody did.
What does he want?
You can watch the news later. Rendezvous with Junior Wilkes for extraction.
Alright guys, I'm gonna cut it right there because I'm not gonna be able to make it to extraction in the next few minutes, so we'll leave that for the next piece. And we're gonna take a few minutes. I'm actually getting a little hungry, so I'll put on something to eat. I'm gonna take 5 minutes to eat. And yeah, I'll get back with you guys right now. Let me, maybe it has too much sharpening. Oh, well, that totally got rid of it. And this, for example. It's 'cause I don't, well. Yeah. So thank you everybody for tuning in. We're 1 hour in. Well, like I said, I'm gonna go eat a little something really fast. I'll be back at about 1:05, if not 1:10. And we're gonna get right back to it, alright? We're gonna play DBD next, Dead by Daylight, and then we're gonna play Warface. Thank you everybody.
Okay, so we're back, everybody.
Oh shit. I lost a lot of time on the stream, but I don't really care. We're on DVD. Welcome back, everybody. I'm gonna change the game right now, but I do want to go take one more hit. So please excuse me for that, but I do want you guys to know that I am in game already. And the stream's gonna be starting right back up. So if anything, I might just need a few more minutes. And I should be good. Ah, the season reset. Are you kidding me? I literally just start. Okay, it doesn't matter. We'll grind back up. So I'm playing on low resolution today. Alright, I'll be back, everybody. Actually, fuck it. I'ma roll with it. This is the skin I was talking about. For Joan and Vasquez. It's a little low res, but that's fine. We're gonna stay v-synced off. And then, if it starts lagging a little bit, we'll V-sync up. So this one we gotta do, restore the memory, collect 2 memory shards when nearby towards you and cause you to scream when collected. When the last shard is collected, suffer from blindness for 25 seconds. And an archives portal appears. Escape the trial with the shards or synchronize them with the archives portal. Moves the blindness status effect from the last shard. In a single trial. So we did go up a couple tiers. We're on tier 11 and there's 20 days left. So if I did 11 tiers in about 6 days, I probably won't make it. If I'm guessing, we'll probably barely get to tier 33. And that's me playing a lot, like a couple hours a day. Oh yeah, let me change this to DVD before I forget. And I got the chat open right here, so feel free to say what's up. Yeah, I apologize, guys. Watching on Twitch, it does have a categorization, so I put everything, so because I'm basically an adult, and anything that I stream is basically adult content. So yeah, my content is as friendly as it gets, but it's not, definitely not for Well, I don't make videos pertaining to children. So. Scared me. Fuck me. The game did that on purpose. Oh my god, here we go. Who's the killer? I see it, I see it. Is there another one? Oh, that's what that was. Give it to me, give it to me. Yes. Now I need to find that archive. Damn, it is super dark. Yeah. I think this player's AFK. Oh my gosh. Is Dwight a bot? Like, what does that mean? Says bot literally next to his name. The last gem's over there, but the exit's right here. So a killer must be over there. Right on. And he disconnected. Perfect. Did I get my thing though? Yes, I did. Yes, yes, yes. fall from a great height while being chased twice. Okay. Well, I've got blood points, so I'm gonna spend them. Let me check, do I have more tiramisu? I only have one more left, so yeah, let's go. So we're gonna check our thing, we're gonna buy that, because there's no more of those, they're fairly rare now. I'm ready. My bad, I wasn't paying attention. After this match, we'll spend all the blood points on them. This is main building. Well, if it's a big map like the game, or I mean the meat plant, then there's no hatch. And if it's Haddonfield, I mean, what's the main building in Haddonfield? So this is a Raccoon City Police Department, and yeah, there's no main building in this. Let's go 3 for 3 on those. Ghostface. Hold on, I need to resync up. Run. He's over there. Run. Scared me. Okay, so there's no other entrance to the left side unless he goes all the way around. So he's either gonna come from the bottom or he's gonna have to work his way to the top. Or come from the front entrance. Oh, he wants us to do jumps. He gave up. Shit. I'm like, let me smell the booty. That was funny. Okay, let's find the next jump. This is cut off. So they're all up here then. They're all up there. Cause there's not one up here, so it's definitely this way. Ah, here it is. He fadoodles me. He tricked me. He said he was gonna let me free. That's it. Fucker. Oh. So I'll have to give him the runaround. No, he's coming after me. Oh, okay. Okay. Gotta leak the oil. Gotta crank the thing. Gotta touch the wires. Gotta turn the knob. Gotta crank the thing again. Crank the thing again. Touch the wire. Crank the thing again. Touch the wire, crank the thing again, touch the wire, turn the knob, shit. Save them. You want the hose? Okay, okay. Alright. Said he wanted the hose. Said I want him here. I mean, Dwight just gonna leave right now. Realize I didn't do my challenge. Oh well. Let's move on. I'll play one more. How long have I been going for? 2 hours already? Yeah. I could close it out with some Warface right now. Alright, let's go to Warface. I'll just come back later, guys. Thank you, guys. Did gain another follower. Yeah, I'm gonna have to shut it down soon. stomped on. Sunan map, new TDM map, manor. Manor will expand the TDM map pool and its top-down scheme. Looks like that one section in Call of Duty Mobile. All right then, let's finish this up. I'm gonna drop 10,000 on Warface, and these cheaters are not gonna be too happy about it. I'm gonna be like, yeah, I don't give a fuck. Fuck you. Oh, fuck your family. So, what is upstream? Asko clan leader in the building. We're about to hop in Warface. To keep it real with you guys, it's been a little bit dead since I took over the game. All of these cheaters are just staying in ranked, boosting each other, and joining each other's PvE matches and boosting the hard maps. So, yeah, you know, we got them exactly where we want them, and every time when we play TDM, you know, we're quite unbreakable sometimes. And you know, there's a lot of times that I lose though, but overall I could say that we really put these cheaters back in their hole, put them back in the closet and close that shit up, fucking put a door on it, a door, a chair on it, and put a chair on it. He said, no bro, no, stay in there with your cheats. I'm like, You join the lobby, you're gonna get smoked. That's the thing, you know. I got other cheaters on my team, and then I'm practically the best player in the game. So you're fucked. Yeah, you're fucked. Coming at you full force, and your KD is gonna get diminished. Right on. I need like a couple hundred more, honestly. I would get the single shot. It would be nice. The thing is, I drop a lot of ammo though. I'm not having the dualies. So it looks like we got some people online. Nobody in the recent. They all got banned. They're all trying to make Smurf accounts, but they can't. They're hardware banned, so now they have to try to reset their hardware. And then they're trying to do that, but then even then that's not working. So now they're like, damn, I can't play Warface no more. So now they gotta go play Call of Duty or some shit. But they can't even afford the newest Call of Duty, so they gotta play the old Call of Duties. And then they gotta play against all these noob little kids. And you know, in their head they think they're good, but I mean it's back to the basics for them. Couldn't cut it in Warface. Now they gotta train back up and play in the Call of Duty scene, which nobody wants to do that no more. Not after Nadia shit herself in the pool. Fucking, I mean, I'm gonna talk my shit. Even Ninja had to downgrade his whole setup because he couldn't afford it no more. This was never that good. It was just aimbotting cheater. Sponsored. You know, as long as he keeps making kid-friendly content, you know, those little kids will watch anything. That's why when all the little kids learn about it, I mean, that's why he had downgraded. You know, clearly, just cut him off, cut his legs off.
Eliminate the enemy team. Round start.
Burn him, he spends more than he can, you know? Just doesn't have a calculator. Hired a manager to calculate it, but he's getting robbed by his manager. That guy. Oh, that guy is definitely a cheater. Good, just keep doing that, guys. Oh, damn. Damn, they're cheating super hard today. Aimbot.
Fire in the hole.
Nice grenade. See that guy there. Let's have a little bit of fun with these guys. I got like 5 kills, which is not too bad for the robot. Okay, I need a B-sync up. Oh, a Helion. I like how bro waited for me to stop being flashed to shoot me. That was a bozo. No way. See, look, they're totally doing that on purpose too. Flash. Alright, let's flash him back. We're clearly not gonna win this one, but it doesn't matter. I already got over 1,000 points. I mean, these guys clearly aren't as good as they say they are. Got him. I ain't even tripping on that guy though. Nobody cares about that guy. He sucks. I'm not even doing good. Spray. Let's see what we could do here with the shot. Definitely my teammates started cheating harder just to pass me up on the score. They don't like letting me get top 5 even when we lose. So they have to try harder and cheat harder to make it seem like they're better than me. Best they got, apparently. I mean, it wasn't much of a loss when we let them win. I just wanted to kill them, and I definitely killed them a lot more than they wanted to. 55 kills, bro. You should have like over 100 kills, bro. Why don't you have over 100 kills? You're really a noob, bro, for a cheater. So yeah, get better, bro. Maybe you'll get 100 kills someday in a match by yourself. But I don't know. From the looks of it, it doesn't look like you're gonna make it that far. I'm already better than you by like 10% just after that match. And you could say what you want, but trust. You don't have to believe it or trust it. It's just the truth. See what you guys said? Apparently that's the best they got. They don't want to play anymore. I made them try and they want to leave. I'm gonna report this guy. I'm gonna add him to my friend list too, so I could fucking stream snipe him. I'm actually gonna report him too to the proper authorities. And I'm gonna get him investigated. That match was perfect proof. I have his POV here on file. So should be GG, easy money. Another player gone. They're gonna go play Call of Duty with the rest of his friends. That old ass. Boring. Call of Duty's barely trying to catch up now with the customization options and the proper armor. Yet still, they're still too cheap to buy any licenses for some real guns. They gotta use guns that are just open market now. Sad. Later, Brony. Get fucked. Oops. I'll play one more for you guys. If it's Oil Depot. I stepped on all of these guys anyways. Their most viewed player doesn't even... I stepped on his ass already. The most legit player is shit. They don't got shit. Sucks for them. Cause I'm not cheating and I'm not gonna participate in those bullshit tournaments that they play. It's funny because ever since Alex took over Warface, I really haven't seen those cheater developers around no more. So, hopefully they got rid of them. You know, gave them their severance cut, told them get the fuck out of here, dude. Because they probably only made hundreds of dollars, so fuck them. Wish death on all of their families and their children. Just for fucking around like that. They didn't want to take shit seriously, so... I guess I'm gonna have to take shit seriously. I'll send somebody watch. It seems like they don't want to play no more because I made them try. Now they all went ranked. I'm gonna go smoke a bowl then. And then watch the match load up. Be right back. Well, clearly that was pretty fucking boring. So I think I'm just gonna get off then. I've had enough for the day, guys. I've been streaming for about 2 hours already. I think that's fair enough for you guys. If you guys want to see more, just watch this video. Give me lots of views and I'll stream again. All of this gets put back up onto YouTube, so make sure you guys check it out. Disclaimer, all of my content is for mature audience, so if you're a person that happens to be watching this, I mean, at your own discretion, then, well, you know, stop trying to be like me. Like, because, you know, you're only going to mess up your own life not trying to be yourself. Be yourself. Like, what the fuck is your problem? Like, okay, I get it. Maybe lots of you guys have respect for me. But be yourself. Trying to be like me? Psh, not worth it, guys. Because you guys might think I mean, I might have it all, but it took me. This is the harder way. You guys don't want the harder way. Stay in school. Go to school. Be a normie. Like as they call it. You'll make it. And if you don't and you'd like some advice, whether you take it or not, I don't give a fuck. Words of like Julian. But either way, you know, you guys, if you like watching me, keep watching. Peace out, guys. Make smart decisions. Stay safe. Peace out.